Hey, hello everyone, I'm Zero George. I'm Zero George for Gaming, and today we're playing Outlast 2. If I sound weird, it's because I just woke up. But anyway, let's see. Oh yeah, let's begin. Alright, if I believe correctly, last time we managed to save off on a cliff side. We were close to the town, I believe. I think. Yeah. Oh no, so if any of you haven't seen my Outlast video, the first one, please go watch it. Oh.
That has to be the chapel.
It's a chapel, all right.
And we must make ready for righteous violence in the name of the Lord.
Wait.
God bless you.
I'm gonna find that fat bastard and kick his ass. Oh, actually, I don't know if he's fat. I think he is. Reason is because I've seen some photos. What the hell? Oh, you poor bastard. I've seen photos of this priest guy on people's houses. Inside the houses, like a photo of him, like they worship him, and I'm going to guess that's him. If it's not, then okay. Oh no, not more cages. Oh, that's so fucked up. It's fucked up. Okay. If you guys want to read this, pause the video. I will be moving on in 3, 2, 1. There we go. Oh. Hold open sword. Yeah, I was a little cautious because I thought I heard someone. That motherfucker is definitely dead. What the fuck? Ew. See, I heard that noise again. Oh fuck, the only way out. Is it, see there? Like I said, I think this is the guy that's open on the fucking thing. See, there he is, the voice. That has to be the symbol for their god. Because I see it a lot.
Hey,
Antichrist? Jesus. Wait. Oh, the window. Oh, the door, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Okay, if everyone will read this, please pause the video. I will be moving to the next page in 3, 2, 1. If you guys want to read this part, pause the video. I'll be moving out this in 3, 2, 1. Oh, nice hat.
That might be an elephant. It's up there, isn't it?
Yeah, I feel like the elevator's not gonna work unless we go find something. Okay.
Power's cut off.
Yep, knew it.
Generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Oh, excuse me. I knew it worked that way. This was another path over here. Their eyes are so fucked up. Okay. There's a door open over there. If I can just make it. She moving toward bitch. Fucking bitch. Wait. That door was open a second ago. I see him. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting like that? I'm surrounded. Fuck, I wish I had a shotgun. Shoot the bastard. Wait, what? Oh no. No, yes. Close the fucking window. Oh, you're still breathing, mate. Oh. Sorry. Oh fuck, oh fuck. What's he doing?
The flood will come. Inflamed blood to destroy.
Oh my fucking god.
That might be an elephant.
Fuck off.
It's up there, isn't it?
I have to fucking do it. See? It's always fucking open. And then he fucking closed it like a dick.
Of the breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also our salvation. Is great and not is not.
Despair is but denial of your Lord God.
Huge gosh knife. Gods in the nails.
Hey! You shall know! I will turn unto you! The noise of the fury of the Lord comes upon me!
Suffer anymore.
Hey!
To the shelter, safe retreat.
If you all would like to read this, please pause the video. I'm about to move on in around 3, 2, 1.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Holy shit, that scared me. Fuck.
This way is
no. Not that bitch. Fuck, it's her. It's really her. It's the unholy maiden. Fucking run. Run, you son of a bitch. When you dare get tired, pull the fucking thing. Fuck you.
I will be ravenous.
There's no way out, hell way I'm pulling it down so she can come up. It's staying the fuck up. Wow. Temple Gate.
Temple Gate, founded by Sullivan Knoth, modern Ezekiel. Her knives sharp for the enemy.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Ha 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 ha.
Jessica. Oh, God. Jess. Fuck. Been burned. Her scum shall be in the fire.
Okay. Okay.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
bastards.
Seed.
What the fuck is this? Ah, shit.
If you all want to read this, please pause the video. I will be moving on in 3, 2, 1. Okay, sorry if I was quiet. I just wanted to focus. I apologize. But anyway, that was fucking annoying. That guy just kept coming in every time I tried. So I was like, fuck it. Anyway, let's see. Okay. Everyone, thank you for watching my video. If you liked it, please leave a like. And if you have a favorite part of the video, please leave it in the comments. And if you have any problems, leave that in the comments as well. But either way, thank you. And if you want to see more, simply subscribe to click the bell notification, so that way you get notifications of all my videos whenever I upload. But that's it. Thank you, everyone. 0-1.